गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, लेट अस डिस्कस अबाउट द ज्योग्राफी लेसन 3, मिनरल एंड पावर रिसोर्सेस। इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव लर्न द डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ मिनरल्स एंड ऑल दीज मिनरल्स इन पर्टिकुलर प्लेसेस इट इज़ लोकेटेड, दैट इज़ ऑल्सो इन द 7 कॉन्टिनेंट्स डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ द मिनरल डिपॉजिट्स आर देर। So we have discussed about the Asia. In Asia, tin is the main production, and along with the tin, manganese, bauxite, nickel, zinc and copper also available in the different places of the Asia continent. Today let us learn about the Europe. In Europe, what are the minerals are available? Europe is the leading producer of iron ore in the world. In the world only, the Europe, it is producing the more iron ore. The countries with large deposits of iron ore are Russia, Ukraine, Sweden, France. So children, what are the main deposits and the main mineral deposits are located in the Europe is the iron ore. Iron ore is available in the place of the Russia, Ukraine, Sweden and France. Minerals deposits of the copper, lead, zinc, manganese and nickel are found in Eastern Europe and European Russia also. Along with the iron ore, other minerals also available in the different places of the Europe. So the next one is the North America. North America also the more minerals are there. In North America, what are the minerals are there? Let us see. The mineral deposits in North America are located in 3 zones. In North America, they are dividing into the 3 zones. In 3 zones, what are the minerals are available? The Canadian region, north of the Great Lakes, the Appalachian region and the mountain ranges of the west. So children, the Canadian region and also the Appalachian region also it is there. So the what are the minerals are there in these regions? The Appalachian region and the mountain ranges. So what are the 3 zones here? Canadian region, Appalachian region and mountain ranges of the west. Iron ore, nickel, gold, uranium and copper are mined in the Canadian Shield region. So the main minerals of the iron ore, nickel, gold, uranium, copper are available in the region of the Canadian Shield. The coal in the Appalachian region, the mineral of the coal is available in the place of the Appalachian region. Western Cordilleras have vast deposits of the copper, lead, zinc, gold and silver also. So in North America also there are the different minerals are available. So children, if you observe in the world map, they have given some of the symbols. The symbol of the coal, where it is available, and also mineral oil. Coal and mineral oil, in which continents it is available, you can see in the 7 continents also: North America, South America, Europe, Africa and Asia, and one more is the Antarctica. The next one is the South America. In South America, Brazil is the largest producer of high grade iron in the world. So the Brazil is producing the high grade, best quality of the iron in the world only. Chile and Peru are leading producer of the copper in the South America. the place of the Chile and Peru, producing the more copper. Brazil and Bolivia are among the world's largest production of the tin. South America also has the largest deposits of gold, silver, zinc, chromium, manganese, bauxite, mica, platinum, asbestos and diamond. Along with these minerals, there are the other minerals also available. So the maximum large quantity of the minerals are available in South America also. Next one, the mineral oil is found in Venezuela, Argentina, Chile, Peru and Colombia. And these are the minerals are available in different regions, different minerals are available. So let us learn in the next class about the in other continents what are the minerals all available. So what we have learned today, in Europe what are the minerals are available, in North America they divided into three regions, and also the in South America also different types of the minerals are available. After listening, once again you have to read the textbook also. Let us continue in the tomorrow's class. Thank you.